years ago, I came to my first ever WrestleMania, and you, Kevin Owens, embarrassed me in front of 70,000 people. No! Just like that, you hit me with a stunner, and all of these people cheered. I'm feeling it right now, just like I was then. That, Kevin, that was the moment that I realized I had to prove to you and the entire WWE universe that I belonged here. Hey, I don't want to hear that. Y'all hate me, hate him. Directed at him, he's the reason I became a WWE superstar. So thank you, Kevin, thank you.
Look, I gotta be honest with you. Obviously, it happened, but I barely remember doing that. Because, see, of course, to you, I guess maybe it was a bit traumatic, but you would remember that. Your first WrestleMania, you're coming in as a guest, we're rolling out the red carpet for you. See, for me, I've been doing this almost 25 years. To me, you're just one of many I've stunned. And especially going into that WrestleMania, I remember thinking, this is just another celebrity guest we're bringing in, because that's what we do. But it turns out you weren't just another one of those guests, because you did stick around. You sure did. And look, I'll give you credit, because I do give credit where credit's due. You put in the work, and you became way better at this than anyone would have ever thought.
Yes, I did.
But as good as you are, you're certainly not one of us. You're not a Rey Mysterio. You're not a Seth Rollins. You're not a Sami Zayn. You're not Kevin Owens.
Hey, thank God. Thank God. I'm nothing like y'all, Kevin, and I don't want to be one of y'all. I'm one of one. Let me remind you. I'm a purveyor of viral media, the greatest storyteller of a generation, your son's favorite superstar, marketing expert, your girlfriend's celebrity crush, multi-hyphenate disruptor, entrepreneur, innovator, actor, wrestler, boxer, the list goes on and on. Often imitated, never duplicated, billionaire with a B on paper. I am the Maverick, Kevin Owens, Logan Paul, and you... I mean, you're just you.
Well, look, I don't know what any of that meant. But I did. Look, I've heard everything you've had to say about me on commentary the last few weeks, all the put-downs about my weight, the way I look, everything. And here's the thing, you can come out here and say whatever you want about me, but I can't come out here and say everything I want about you. In fact, there's a lot I can't talk about. And you know why. It's the same reason that you're the United States champion right now. It's because you are protected. You are sheltered. The second you came into WWE, you were offered all the tools you could ever need to hopefully win a title. And I get it. Why? Because of the notoriety and the attention you bring. And now look at this. To your credit again, you used the tools and you became United States champion. You did that. And now you get to say for the rest of your life that at one point you were the WWE United States champion. And that's great for you. But as far as I'm concerned, and as far as everybody watching is concerned, that is a joke. And it's a joke that's been going on for far too long. And I'm putting an end to that joke at the Royal Rumble.
I'm sorry, I wasn't listening to any of that. You want to talk about protected? That's funny. The hypocrisy is stunning. Look at your arm. Your arm is protected. You got a weapon on your hand, Kevin. And the only reason that you were able to knock me down is because of that cast. But me? Buddy, I knock people out clean. In fact, all the guys you named earlier, I knocked them all out. One by one, dominoes, A, B, C, D. So like I said, Kevin Owens, it's only gonna take me 1 second to KO you, KO, okay?
Look, man, as unimpressive as you think I might be, here's the thing. All these people that have been watching WWE for the last almost 10 years, they know that I could take more punishment than anyone and get back up. I have been slammed harder, been punched better, and fallen off higher stuff than anybody, and I got back up every time. So let me tell you this, there isn't a punch you can throw that can keep me down for 3 seconds, let alone knock me out. And as far as this cast goes, look, you want to call it a weapon, protection, whatever. I heard you talking about a lawsuit or something if I go into our match at the Royal Rumble with this thing on. So you know what? I'm giving you my word right here, right now. I'm not going to have this cast on at the Royal Rumble. In fact, you know what? I'm going to take it off right now if it makes you feel any better.
Sucker punch just flattened Owens.
Not him. Nobody gets about
a cheap shot as Owens was turning around.
Owens dragging himself back to his feet. KO won't stay down.
Is that it?
Oh, the prize fighter taking Logan off his feet.
And here we go, a Royal Rumble preview.
And Logan Paul hightailing it out of the ring.
KO rapid to the outside. They get-